The armed forces are synonymous with protocol, ceremony and a certain VIP culture where rank and seniority inevitably define respect. The new Navy chief, though, who's taken over, wants to end all of that in a dramatic change to the culture of the armed forces. Vishnu Shom has the door. Vishnu, what do we have?
Srinivasan, these are the two documents where Admiral Karambir Singh has actually written to his officers and to the men. And what I'm going to tell you is something which sort of is going to change the way the armed forces may end up looking like. Certainly, they'll change the way the Navy ends up looking like. Remember all those standby cars whenever a VIP comes? You know, if the first car becomes bad, then there's a second car. The second car becomes bad, there's a third car, right? So he says standby cars to be done away with. Use of third person in addressing senior officers to be discouraged. Right. So there will no longer be statements where a junior officer says, will the flag officer commanding in chief, Western Naval Command, be kind enough to see such and such document? No third person business.
Okay.
Now, let me quote from this. Juniors to be encouraged to be disciplined and respectful, but not subservient. Mm. So, you know, I mean, just keep it simple. Very importantly, the same standard of drinks, eats, menu cutlery for officers and men and sailors in the same function. So this VIP culture is what he's trying to end. Ladies
right.
remain seated except when President of India or Governor enters. Use of carpets to be avoided, especially on board ships.
Mm.
Potted flowers, flower pots, no more potted flowers. He says nothing of the sort. Now, let me just read out one last sentence because otherwise you're going to have to cut me off because I can go on this.
Right, okay.
Right. So don't cut me off as yet.
I'm not cutting
good,
off.
Good, good. Lighting okay. of lamps yeah. slash functions of quasi-religious nature slash fawning gestures, garlanding and showering of flowers on guests and invitees and dignitaries is to be avoided. So Vasu, next time you go to a Navy base, that ain't happening.
Okay, Vishnu, the Navy chief seems to have discovered his inner Kejriwal. That's actually a great charter of
it is.
Suggestions which everybody, all our netas, our political parties should adopt.
And so, the Army and the Air Force need to follow suit as well. Because, you know, this the pomp, the pageantry, it has its
yeah.
place. But a lot of people say, you know, it's passé now.
The
ceremonies, they need to be simplified. And this is perhaps making a big step in changing that culture.
Okay.